to remind you of a big event that is taking place right now in the country, and that is the annual Malaika Awards ceremony that seeks to recognize persons with disability who've made a great contribution in their community. This is the second year running that we are partnering with them on this, and our correspondent George Maringa is attending that ceremony at this moment. George, good evening. Has the event officially began?
Yes, good evening to you, Yvonne. The event has officially begun. As you rightly put it, as you can see behind me, it is the Malaika Tribute Awards. And as you rightly put it, it is the award ceremony is going to recognize people with disabilities who have made tremendous effort or who have achieved, people living with a disability who have made a tremendous effort or have achieved something unique or anything unique so far. And so far we have had two awards that have been issued out. There is one that has the Young Achievers Award to the Sports Personality of the Year and also to the Arts Personality of the Year. And each, maybe to mention even to our viewers, is that each winner who gets the award also takes home 100,000 Kenya shillings. And joining me now to give us more perspective of these awards is none other than Daddy Owen. Thank you so much for joining us. First of all, what inspired you to sort of be holding this event and recognizing people with disabilities?
In the year 2001, I lost one of my eye. And after losing my eye, it was a real challenge even to walk in the streets because everyone was looking at me and they're wondering what happened to this guy. And others were feeling like maybe I'm not able to see well. Others were feeling like, hey, this guy is weird. And others were looking at me like, hey, this guy can't get help. But one time, a guy called me and helped me and did an operation on my eye. And through that, at least the black part returned, but vision, of course, now I only use one of my eye. So through that, what I went through and what I can say, like a small discrimination that I faced, I was inspired to say, let me, with my influence, help the other people that I know, that I see, that I know what they're going through, because I've been there and I know what they go through. So that was the real inspiration that through that I started the Malaika Tribute Awards.
Okay. Yes. And these Tribute Awards, do the participants apply or do you just select them?
Okay, the main reason why it's called Tribute Awards, we pay tribute to them because, you know, you can't compete to win. So we pay tribute to them. And we have a panel of judges who come from the National Council for Persons Living with Disability, who sit down the whole year, and we always come up with 100 names. Then we shortlist them to 10 people, and eventually the 10 winners is who we award every December 3rd, World Disability Day. But the same round, we just postponed for 1 week because we had issues here and there, but all in all, it has happened, and you can see everyone is happy and they're celebrating.
Mm-hmm. Yes. The president has volunteered to invite 20 of those who will be awarded tonight. What's your take on that?
That's a very good thing, but that's a very good thing because it just shows you that there's someone, apart from us, there's someone who is ahead there, on top there, who is noticing what we are doing. And to be honest, these guys, I call them angels. Our angels tonight, they're here, they celebrate, they enjoy, they know that people love them, and there's someone who is watching what they're doing. And apart from just us, now you can see even the president now has acknowledged them and has invited them for lunch or dinner.
Yes. Thank you so much, Daddy Owen. Yvonne, as you rightly put it, this is a big event happening here in Carnival, at the Carnival here in Nairobi County. And we'll be keeping it tabs here at Carnival to bring more of this event or the award ceremony that seeks to award people living with disabilities who have achieved, as Daddy Owen rightly put it, it is paying tribute to people who have made an exceptional input in the society. Yvonne.
Indeed. Thank you, George Maringa. That is at the Malaika Awards. It is indeed a night with the angels. Congratulations to all those who already won and those who will continue to win awards this evening right there at the Carnival grounds. All right.